This fucking guy, eh?
Ha ha ha! I knew you boys were still alive. You don't know when to give up, do you?
You! Oh, great.
Calm down. Form a line if you have to. I'll make sure each one of you gets it. Don't be shy. Step right up.
Here goes!
Transform! Bang!
That felt good. Really something else.
That wasn't too bad.
Hey! She's one of the cadres!
The key! Gotta go get the key!
Shoot! Those brats! Botos, listen here. Don't be so quick to write me off.
Actually, Verum, the fact is, the commander made an emergency call. He wants us to gather up the Supra Force medal and retreat back to the base.
Retreat?
Epsilon wants to be sure they don't get their hands on the medal. So, Verum, I'll need your key now.
Wait a minute. The warhead key, it is built into my body. I can't just hand it over. You need to get Scarface's permission.
Forget him! Now, Verum, the key!
Ah!
Give it to me!
Yeah.
Run away, everybody! Strange. This is terrible damage.
Ah, curse you, X.
You can't fight anymore. Now give us the warhead key.
The key? Botos.
Botos? He has it?
Are you serious? You mean Botos attacked his own teammate and ripped the key from her body?
That's what it looks like.
Okay, let's find him. She can't fight like this anyway. We should concentrate on Botos.
I did it! With all this Supra Force metal, I'll be more powerful than Epsilon himself! Stupid Epsilon! Stupid Rebellion! Everything is for some dumb ideal! It's all a fancy pipe dream! The ends justify the means, and the one with the power wins in the end.
I think you might be onto something.
Who are you?
Everybody!
Run away, everybody!
Dead.
Someone took the Super Force Medal too.
Just what happened here?